for every minute the stroke goes untreated, we lose millions of brain cells. Up to 80% of strokes are preventable. Stroke prevention would include management of high blood pressure, diabetes, high cholesterol, atrial fibrillation, and smoking cessation. If you or your loved ones having signs and symptoms of a stroke, treatment will begin in your home by calling 911.